Do you eat any canned food?
Soups, wine, and broth. Sometimes all in the same bowl. Yeah. I don't eat any potted meats or anything like that. As much as I love Sling Blade,
I'd like to get some of that there potted meat from you.
I don't eat much canned outside of soups.
I just started eating sardines. I ate a can of sardines for breakfast the other morning. And it wasn't because I had to. I was genuinely excited about it.
The only time I've ever had sardines and enjoyed them, you ever had jerkied sardines in a bag and you almost eat them like
no.
Like hot fries? They're amazing. They're amazing. They'll jerk them. They'll jerk all of them.
Okay.
And they're just dry. It almost tastes like little bits of super salty beef jerky. But straight out of the can like that, I don't know if I could. Which is why tomorrow...
They got like little hairs on them.
Bring them in.
Oh.
Tomorrow, we eat sardines on the air and have the biggest trash can near me that you can find.
I have a can right at my desk.
Why? You brought...
Why?
It's actually been sitting in my desk for a few days. Not that that matters, but...
Yeah, it's a can.
What
brand is it?
I don't know.
Okay.
How do you eat them?
I don't feel like getting up now.
Sam, go run to his desk.
It's on...
He's got private things.
It's hidden under a piece of paper.
Ooh, good hiding spot.
Because I don't want the rest of the...
No one's stealing sardines!
No, it's not.
Where's it at again? Triangulate it?
It's by my bag. To the right of my bag. It's under a piece of paper. Because I don't want people mocking me. I don't want to be sardine shamed.
Sam, be fleet of foot.
My coworker.
Be fleet of foot. There she goes. The Rocket, Sam Nash.
And I also got some kippered herring in cans.
I need kippered.
It's delicious. It's so good for you. It's protein. It's omega-3.
You could kipper Ryan Gosling. Yeah. I ain't eating it.
I'm in major need of protein. Major need of protein.
Hey, well, that's where your boy comes in.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, that looks fancy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're damn right it's fancy. It's in olive oil.
Let me see. Slide it over here. How much that cost you?
I don't know.
They ain't cheap.
Probably like 45 cents.
That's not the kind my grandfather ate in a bowling alley parking lot.
Bumblebee skinless, boneless sardines and olive oil.
Josh?
For a delicious quick meal or snack, thinly slice a baguette and layer with cucumber, tomato, bumblebee skinless, boneless sardines and olive oil. Yeah, also great as a spread on a salad with pasta.
May we?
If you want to. I mean, I was planning to eat it later, but...
Oh, man.
You'd like, I mean, do you want to eat it?
No, but I do at the same time.
Okay.
I don't want to waste
lunch. Go ahead and eat it. I want you to eat
it. I will replace them.
All right.
If you'd like.
Yeah, I want to see you eat it.
All right. Here we go. It looks like a bar
of
soap.
I'm not opening that.
It looks like a sardine. It looks like, it's got the key. Do you have to do the key thing?
No, this one doesn't have the key. It just has the thing you have to pop.
Open it up. It's got a pop top like a can of beer. And
just make sure it doesn't splatter.
No, I got
it. There's a lot of oil in there.
A lot of oil.
Oh,
dear.
Oh, man.
Now, let me ask. Why are we so freaked out? Why is this any different? Oh, there is a lot of oil.
So much oil.
Be very careful.
It smells so bad.
Why? Like, why is it any different than tuna? Like, we eat tuna fish, right? Like, is this another level of fish? Like, is it fishy fish?
Are you touching it?
Yeah. I got to get it out of there somehow.
Your hands are going to be all fishy smell.
I'm like, can you get
it? It is fishy smell?
Do you have anything in here?
Yeah.
It's breaking apart with my fingers. Is there any implementation?
We need a fork!
Yeah. A fork would be nice.
We need a fork!
Give me a fork.
Now everything
that... Not expected.
Everything Justin touches...
We didn't expect to be eating sardines at this point in time.
It's
going to
smell like fish.
I got my finger in the oil. Oh, they're so big.
You got a chunk.
All right, I got a chunk.
See, look at that. Go ahead.
All right, bottoms up. You're the guy that'll eat garbage out of the garbage.
Yeah, I have my limits, though.
Oh, is this one of them?
I have my limits.
I can smell it over here.
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah.
It smells like an abusive stepdad's knuckles. All right, here we go. All right. Oh, God.
It's betcha's delicious. Oh, I can hear you chewing.
That is fantastic.
Do you really like it?
That is fantastic.
Well, then you can finish.
I will. These are delicious.
Fantastic.
Will you also drink the olive oil?
Oh, God. Here we go.
Maybe you dip the bread in there.
Maybe I'll...
Hey, nobody's got a gun to your head. Nobody's got a gun to your head.
All right.
You don't have to drink it.
All right. So am I drinking the sardine oil?
Oh, well, I mean, if you want to finish the sardines first, then that might be easier. Or, oh, he's drinking it.
It's just olive oil, right? It's probably delicious.
Lots of fish.
Wow. He's like chugging it.
Fish juices.
Oh, wait a minute. Whoa, why is the oil not good?
It's the mouthfeel.
Yeah, mouthfeel's a big part of it.
Yeah. Not a bulky fish juices.
It's
No! Whoa, dude! The can's over here. Turn this way. Trash can's this way.
Give me that, Sam.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look at my fingers. It's all gone so bad.
What?
It's all
you
gone
said it was
so
fantastic.
Bad.
The
fish
what
is
happened?
Good. The oil is not.
No! No!
Sorry! It's just the way. I'm telling you, it's not even the taste, man.
Oh.
It's like drinking motor oil. Oh my God, it sucks so much.
You finished that, those sardines. Those cost me a lot of money.
I will have
you
the fish.
You finished those.
Scott, have some fish.
Oh yeah, now I want some fish.
The oil's awful, but the fish is not terrible.
Wait, you went from fantastic to not
terrible. It's good. No, Sam, just have Michael, have him lick my fingers clean.
Oh, you know what I have?
Oh, I smell cracker. It over here.
Mm. Oh, God.
Look at this.
Oh.
That is something else. Oh, it's so creamy. Oh, you could use that as a lube in prison.
Yeah.
You know, to keep your bed from squeaking while you do sex in it. Oh, have one. Let me hear what you think. Oh, he's scooping one into his mouth.
No, I got a cracker.
No. You eat it raw like
I'll just,
did.
I'll use the cracker as a vehicle.
Bareback it. It's not bad. I think it's fantastic.
It's actually not bad.
It's not bad, right?
And it's very healthy. Very healthy.
I will finish this.
It is a little fishy.
It's fishy. It's definitely fishy. The oil.
It's almost like a more intense tuna fish.
Oh my God. I am going to stink.
I know.
After this.
Oh,
more than I already do.
It is very.
Probably wash your hands.
Odoriferous.
Oh, yeah. Here, Sam. Sam's near the mic. Just she's doing
something. Will you eat a whole can of this?
Sam,
yeah, I had a whole can last week.
Sam. You hate the smell of this?